Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to solve numerical of Newton-Raphson method. So numerical is to determine the root of the equation, that is f of x is 0.51 x minus sin x by using Newton-Raphson method. Now you have to take three iterations in this numerical, okay? So starting first, given first of all the function is given, that is f of x equal to 0.51 x minus sin x, okay? Next is the n is also given, n which is equal to 3. Let the initial guess, here we know that first of all the initial guess is required. Let the initial guess is initial guess is 1.6. Okay, so we have considered 1.6. Now initial guess, any guess you can consider. Okay, we know the condition for the initial guess. Next step is to differentiate with respect to x. So above function we have to differentiate with respect to x. So that will be f dash of x equal to, it will be 0.51 minus cos x. Okay, so 0.51 x is differentiation will be 0.51 and sin x will be cos x. Okay, next again we have to differentiate with respect to x. Again differentiating, that will be f double dash, which is equal to, so further this will be 0 minus cos will be minus sin x, okay, so which will be equal to sin x. Okay, next, so we have got f dash of x, f double dash of x. Further you have to put the value of f of x1. So x1 is initial guess, that is 1.6. put the value. So f of x1, which is equal to 0.51 x minus sin x. Okay, so put the value of x. We know that we have considered initial guess, that is 1.6. So putting the value of 1.6 instead of x, it will be 1.6 minus sin 1.6, which will be equal to, minus 0.1835. Okay, so next is f dash of x1 will be equal to 0.51 minus cos x. So instead of x you have to put the value, that is 1.6. so you'll get 0.51 minus cos 1.6. so answer will be, 0.5391. okay, so at last again putting the value of f double dash of x1, so it is a sin x, put the value of x, that is 1.6. so sin 1.6 will be equal to, so it will be equal to 0.9995. so it will be equal to 0.9995. also take in mind that whenever the example are contains in trigonometric term, keep the calculator in the radian mode. Okay, now further you have to go for the condition of for convergence. Now the condition for convergence is mod of f of x into f double dash of x divided by f dash of x bracket square. So this is a condition whether the initial case is right or wrong. Okay, so putting the value of this f of x, what you have found out? So f of x, f dash of x and f double dash of x, whatever value we have found out, you have to put in that and you will get 0.63107, which is less than 1. So initial case what we have considered, that is right. So if you have put in the value, so you got 0.63107, which is less than 1. So initial case what we have considered is correct. Okay, so next step is directly go to the iterations. So iteration first. So you start the iterations. So what are the steps of iteration? First of all, calculate the new root of the equation for, that is x2 equal to, for that formula is x1 minus f of x divided by f dash of x. Okay, so which is equal to 1.6 minus 0.1835 divided by 0.5391, okay, which is equal to 1.9403. Okay, so we have got the value of x2. So x2 is 1.9403. Now go for second iterations. Iteration 2, you have to perform 3 iterations. Okay, so iteration 2, here replace, in that you have to replace, for iteration 2 replace x1 by x2, therefore the new value of x1 will be 1.9403. Okay, now this is a new x1, calculate the new root. So for calculating new root, calculate new root. Okay, so that is x2 we have to calculate for second iterations. Here f of x1 is 0.51 x minus sin x. Okay, so instead of x, now you have to put the value, that is 1.9403. Okay, so instead of x, now you have to put 1.9403, and at last you will get the answer, that is 0.05704. Okay, so this is value of f of x1. Next, we have to go for f dash of x1. F dash of x1, which is equal to 0.51 minus cos x, which is equal to 0.51 minus cos. So instead of x, what we have to put? 1.9403. Okay, so which will be equal to 0.05704. Okay, sorry, it will be equal to, so after putting we will get this value, it is 0.8711. Next, you have to find out the value of x2. Now x2 is, yes, x1 minus f of x1, this is a formula of Newton-Raphson method. So put in the value of f of x1 and f dash of x1. Okay, so you will get 1.8748. So this is value of x2. Next, go for iteration number 3. For iteration 3, again you have to replace x1 by x2. Okay, replace x1 by x2. So therefore x1 will be now 1.8748. so this is new value of x1. Okay, same procedure you have to follow, calculate the value of new root. So for that, f of x1, which is again 0.51x minus sine x. Now instead of x, now you have to put the value, that is 1.8748. okay, so it will 0.51 into 1.8748 minus sine 1.8748. so you'll get the value, that will be 2.0023 into 10 raised to minus 3. Okay, so similarly you have to find out f dash of x1. Equation we know, that is 0.51 minus cos x. Put the value of x as 1.8748 and you will get answer, that is 0.8093. At last, find the value of x2. X2, again the formula for Newton-Raphson is x1 minus f of x1 divided by f dash of x1. Okay, so after putting the value, you will get the answer, that is 1.8723, so which is a required root of the equation. Okay, so how many iterations we have to perform? We have to perform three iterations we have performed, and at the last, the value of x2 that we have got is 1.8723. so this is nothing but the required root of the equation. So I hope you understood this numerical. Thank you. Thanks for watching.